Come on, let's put those hands together right here.